There goes one more. I don't see it. There it is. Game. Stop performing so poorly. I really hope they fix that. Damn, this can take us a beating. Good. Need more silk. Oh shit, I need silk to repair that. That's gonna be tricky. Alright, drop that, drop that, craft all of that, gonna make some steel, drop that, trying to rebuild from scratch will be interesting. Alright, how heavy are you? Pretty fucking heavy. This trip is gonna be hard. This trip's gonna be hard. How the hell am I gonna do that? I guess I can drop him here. And there is no fast travel system though, so coming back here. Well, if I build somewhere there. Probably not there. It's not that far away. Maybe I can come back for him, I guess. I don't think I can carry him for now. I might have to build something there and then maybe come back and get some things so I don't have to build them again. I will have to rebuild all of these because I don't think you can carry this. You can just dismantle it. It kinda sucks. I could pick up the bed, but I won't. Come back for this, I guess. Eh. Actually, apart from him, I don't think I need to come back for anything else. Everything else will have to be remade from scratch. It's gonna be a bit. Okay, I think this will have to do it. Let's go, we'll see. So I'm going that way, yeah. Okay, you don't need to do that, thank you. Have wood, have water. Have food, have water. And the tools should make building easy. Because you get a lot of materials from it. That way. I have to go around it. On the road. Maybe. Oh, great. Rhinoceros. An elephant. That's a lot of elephants actually. I like the savanna feel. Damn, this place. Okay. Got all these resources. Gazillion elephants and rhinoceros and everything else. Okay. All right. Man, this game is sucking hard. To fix the performance, it's really not good. Basically, it's barely playable right now. All right, I was thinking of building over here. We'll see how it goes. Okay. If I can actually play, that would be nice. Game, stop. Of course, I can also build a well, so I don't need to build next to water. Oh, bears. Oh my. This is tiresome. Seriously. Also build up. Well, let me check if there is actually anything close to water. Nice different stuff from the desert, that's for sure. I'm not seeing any iron though, which is something that we'll need. What is this? Is it just stone? Yeah, okay. Ah, I can build over here, but again, I don't see any iron, so we'll have to find some first. Huh. This is weird. I don't see any iron anywhere. There is some coal. Usually where there is coal, there is iron too, so hopefully. Fucking god, the game. What can I do to stop you do that? Let's try dropping some, see if that helps. Shadows, where the hell the shadows high anyway? Again, I don't think this is on my end. I think it's on the server's end. What the fuck? What's wrong with you, Ram? Oh, it has nothing here? That's bullshit. Maybe up there. Geronimo, my god, what the hell is that? That looked like there was a dragon below. I think it's a reflection issue. It looked like there was bones of a dragon I was jumping into it. That was creepy as fuck. Really, can you just walk? Oh great, fucking wolves over here. I wonder if I can kill the bear. Yeah, fucking wolf. God damn it, I can't fucking kill it. Even with a better armor I can't kill it. Oh yeah. Sure, let's all hit Vlodril. Or Shaban again, oh, there is iron. There's plenty of iron there. And the fucking animals are going to kill me too. Leave me alone! And this place has a lot of good exploration to do. Ooh, nice. Nice way to do a shrine there. Are you kidding me? Leave me alone, I said. Can I do? So there is iron over there, but you need to go through a lot of things to get it. Let's follow this and see if I can get something better. I guess it's gonna be close to the mountains. It'd be nice if you could build a nice beach house. I don't like how it's uneven though. I had bad luck trying to build on uneven ground. That's more even over there. And I think that's over there, it's iron. Hmm. Maybe. How about if I build over here? I'll take all of that out of the way, but I think I can do that. Alright, let's see. Should I build with this insulated foundation? Oh, you need resin, which I don't even know how to get. Oh, that's wood. No, no, not wood. Stone. Oh man, you need steel reinforcements. Hardened bricks, I don't even know how to make this. I think I'll build on the simple stuff until I can go north anyway. So, all right, let's get some stuff. Let's try, yeah. Oh no, the other way around. Doesn't help that much. Some wood. Great, more wolves. In fact, wolves. Well, wolves have a lot of hit points, that's bullshit. They really need to tone that down. Or I guess I need better bows, but... fair. Interesting. No, it's not here, of course. What do I need? Rocks and wood. Okay, we have plenty of wood, so just rocks then. Can you not go? This they should fix that. I guess I can just sandstone. Oh no, it doesn't. Maybe I would like it to keep it like that until I can, when I go out of the inventory and in again. No, there we go. That's better. And the game has again the bug. Where the items don't actually go away. I'm guessing maybe it could be part of the stuttering. Maybe. Ah, of course. Okay, that's gonna do. This game needed some terraforming. Okay, one. How much do I need? 1 and 5 more 6. Kinda small, but who cares? A door, I guess. All right, what's next? Really, game. Alright, let's try the guess if it is here. Game. Every house will have a corner that's not right. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Let's see. Not sure how many I need. I think 4. Okay, that's right. Up, up. Yeah, 4. I should probably build something like a bed, or at least a temporary one. Okay. Cool. All right, so now we need a door. Or a frame at least, and then a door. Okay. And then ceilings. Get some fibers, I'm gonna need them.